We're here at Sir Michael's. What to do with the Lady of Heaven?
All our kids here in this living
Jesus came from Luna. Lord said the Luna naturalist.
Ladies going to be possessed in the
white flag.
The white side of the altar.
That's a sign of welcome.
And then we're going to impose her scapular and her rosary. And then Father is going to place her crown. And then after that, a short talk about the brown scapular. Straight afterwards, Father, Deacon, and myself are able to impose each of you with the brown scapular. How great that is. And we'll tell you about the blessings that come with that momentarily. So if you'd all like to prepare, and Sir Davies coming in, make sure you have your white handkerchief and wave it in honor of the Blessed Mother.
Amen.
Blessings for ourselves and for those we pray for. the rosary. O Blessed Mother, we place upon your hands this rosary, your very gift to us, as our ladder to heaven. Holding the peace, we pray, may we experience a more intimate union with Christ, your Son, as we meditate on the mysteries of his life. May each Hail Mary be a flower we offer to you as a sign of our love and devotion, remembering that the way to the heart of Jesus is through the heart of his mother. And finally, the crown. Dearest Queen, we place upon your head this crown, recognizing the authority you have been given by God to reign as Queen. We, your children here on earth, are one with all the angels and saints in heaven this very moment to pay you homage, give you honor. Your simplicity, lowliness, teach us that it is necessary for us to be little, for God to raise us up. May our hearts be the very thrones upon which you and your Son Jesus reign as King and Queen of our lives. So here in St. Michael's Church, let us all give a big round of applause and a welcome to our neighbor's pastor. Ave Maria! Ave Maria! Ave Maria! So, without doubt, the Blessed Mother is so happy to be here.